Blessed be the name of the Lord. Today is the day that the Lord has granted unto you. Therefore, you and I will rejoice and we will be glad in it. I pray by the riches of the blood of Jesus and by the authority of the blood of the Lamb, that today may the Lord preserve you with his blood. May the blood of Jesus cover your going out and cover your coming in. May the blood of Jesus cover you against every sickness, against any disease, against any accident. May the Lord cover your family against any plot and against any disaster. Wherever you will go today, may the Lord preserve you. May the Lord preserve every man, any woman that is connected or affiliated with you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, may the hand of the Lord be a cover over you. According to his word, I pray for you by Psalm 25 and verse 14. It said, the secret of the Lord is with them that fear him, and he will show them his covenant. I pray that today may the covenant of the Lord speak for you. May the covenant of the reason of the blood of the Lamb speak for you this very day. I pray that may the covenant that the Lord God had with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the covenant of longevity, the covenant of prosperity, the covenant of protection, and the covenant of long life, let it be your portion today in the name of the Lord Jesus, against any curse, against any intrusion of the enemy, against any sickness, and against any diseases, because by his stripes you are healed. This very day I speak to every disease and every pain in your body. Let it be dissolved by the blood of Jesus this very day. I pray for you this very day that may the Lord God show his hidden treasures in your life and his hidden riches in your life. May God cause you to be for you to discover them. God will open new ways for you and he will anoint you afresh for greatness. Today may the Lord anoint you afresh for supernatural exploits. Today all your unexpected turning points shall be turned into a place of favor. I pray by the hand of the Lord that all your expectations shall be met and shall be fulfilled this very day. The unexpected turning point from zero level to hero level, from maximum level to from minimum level to maximum level shall be your portion this very day in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As long as the hand of the Lord is upon your life, so shall you excel. The favor of God shall speak for you this very day. The Almighty God will manifest his glorious power in your life, and he will make you a point of reference, a channel of blessing, a symbol of success, a vessel of testimonies, and a pillar of joy. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be your portion this day. The grace shall speak for you. Heaven will open for your sake. Doors of opportunities will open for you and open for your family. It will open because of your name. I pray that today let your name be anointed with the fire of the Holy Ghost, that wherever your name shall be mentioned, wherever your name shall be called, let favor appear for you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You and every area of your life shall obtain blessing. Every blessing from above shall locate you this very day. Whatever you say and whatever you do, it is your season of upliftment. It is your season and your time that the Lord will favor you. The presence of the Lord will be with you this very day and will be with your family. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, may the Lord favor you. May the Lord graciously show you grace and favor this very day. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost, we have prayed. In Jesus' name, we call it done. This is Apostle Dr. Jerry Otim from Global Harvest Ministries Worldwide. And remember, you are a property of the Holy Ghost. Satan, back off. In Jesus' name, amen.